the drills. Bring them on back and we can call it a day.
Fucking shit!
Oh, shit!
We're going to hell!
No way!
I've done some digging and identified some weak links we can exploit to get security passes to the back areas of the casino. Now, it won't get us all the way down to the vault, but it might get us through a couple of doors. This week. Now, I don't want to prey on tragedy, but this is starting to look like a serious case of workplace negligence, and we might be able to get a security pass off him at the morgue. They won't just let anyone in there, so you're gonna have to steal a hearse and dress up like a funeral director to get in. Just give me a second. I've got a location. Head over there and steal the hearse. Outfits will be in there too.
Shut up, you fat fuck!
Good. Now drive over to the morgue. We're gonna see if you pass as someone who spends a lot of time with corpses. The heat really isn't gonna help!
You are a bitch!
Thank you.
about to get elbow deep in a chest cavity. Search his pockets for his pass before anyone sees you.
Okay, last screen, boss battle. Time to make sense of everything we've done up to this point, put the final pieces in place and nail down those tricky little details, and invite your accomplices in to run them through the plan.